worship.
Seems to be working.
Those could assist the soldiers. I take it you've met Baron de Mortizan.
And you are?
Dunwich, your worship. The master's scribe.
De Mortizan said you were dead.
I'm merely late, sir. I was not to return until I'd gathered evidence on the Nox Mortar.
How did you get involved in all this?
I've been the master's scribe these past 10 years. The Baron has made a study of a number of creatures. I'm assured my assistance is invaluable.
You're gathering evidence on a...
The Nox Mortar. I was to set out apparatus for gathering information on the beast. Retrieving it proved difficult. Gurguts. If you're out here anyway, your worship, I can inform you that the Baron's pockets are deep. He would no doubt appreciate any efforts made on his behalf.
What is the Nox Mortar exactly?
A skulking beast the master believes lies somewhere in the basin.
That's not very specific.
I'm afraid specificity eludes us, sir. Officially, the beast remains undiscovered and unwitnessed.
I should be going.
Very good, sir.
This, whatever it is, it must be what Dumwater's Urn wanted.
I'm sure he'll be able to attain information from it. Unless... was part of this eaten?
Dunwich yet lives while I was so certain of his passing. The Maker smiles on this endeavor.
Your scribe, Dunwich, mentioned something called the Nox Mortar.
Ah, yes. I have yet to lay eyes upon it. Pray, do not request details so soon. Not when concrete evidence lies yet unturned.
I've evidence of your Nox Mortar, I think.
Yes. To observe the mark of the teeth, let me see. Gurgut and Gurgut. But this, a beast unclassified and interested in the bait presented. What lies before us is an opportunity to greet the unknowable. Yet I confess fear, knowing I lack the skill to confront it. Surely Andraste's herald does not share my limitation. If you would take the bait and confirm its existence, I would be in the Inquisition's debt.
What can you tell me about Nox Mortar?
Mere scraps of knowledge gleaned from bloodstained papers. They speak of a creature enamored of shadow lurking in the darkest places. Silence pays it fate, concealing its horrid bulk until a stretched mouth takes its prey. Of course, some of my colleagues deem the beast a mere fancy.
I should go.